How to add clickable link in the Filmora editing app. If you are wondering on how to add the links on the videos or photos of the Filmora editing app, then don't worry, in today's tutorial I'm going to show you how to do it. So let's get started. First of all, open the Filmora app just like this. After opening the app, make sure you have added the photo or video that you want to edit, just like this. Now to add the link, tap onto text right here at the bottom. Tap on it, then tap on to add right here. Then simply paste the link that you have copied, just like this, and tap onto the check mark. Now simply edit the link, just like this. And now you can see the link has been added. Here is the thing, the Filmora app does not support the clickable links in the video or photo. So if you want to add the link for the viewers, you can simply add the links on the description of the video or photo when you simply upload it. So that's it. This is how you can add the links on the Filmora editing app, and you can simply add the clickable links on the description of the video that you will upload. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like and subscribe for more tips. Thanks for watching.